Similar amount of sunshine for what we saw on Tuesday. The big difference, the much lower humidity levels, and what will make sunshine and a few high clouds feel very pleasant through the afternoon. 70s for most, some cooler readings with an onshore wind right at the shoreline, while some western sections could reach all the way up near 80 degrees this afternoon. You will notice the remnants in western parts of Kentucky of what is left of Alberto lifting northward, coming with it some scattered shower activity as well as more humidity, which eventually is back into the forecast. So again, the split today after having a huge range in temperatures overnight is in eastern areas in the 60s. Well, we could push 80 in a couple of western areas this afternoon. Quiet evening commute and then fair skies tonight as we drop back into the upper 40s up north and 50s elsewhere with a little bit of fog around early tomorrow. Sunshine to clouds, increasing humidity along with the clouds on your Thursday afternoon. Temperatures up either side of 80, and there's a small chance of a shower during the afternoon. The best chance in your entire 7-day forecast will be with a front crossing the state on Friday afternoon into Friday evening. A couple of heavier downpours are a possibility. Saturday still the wild card, and how much drying we get in the forecast for actually Saturday itself after a little bit of humidity and some extra clouds early in the day. Looking like the more reliable of the 2 days, Sunday 60s to lower 70s.